today we have the Joker, notorious world writer.